Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Glacier? It's Tuesday, October 12th. I'm Kyson.
And I'm Connor.
And here is your GTV episode and Daily Bulletin. For our first segment today, we have bad park jobs from the Tuesday crew. Good morning, Glacier. We are out in your very own parking lot, rating your park jobs. Here we got Wyatt Thomason's bright red Hummer. It's not even in a spot today, but that's how it is every day. All right, what do we got here at Glacier now? We got this truck taking up about three spots, and it's also on the curb. This is a major problem at Glacier.
Hey, what are you doing? Get away from our truck! Kill it!
From the looks of it right here, we have a white car parked in a handicap spot. I wonder if it has a handicap inside. Let's take a look. What do you know? You don't see one. This is illegal, ladies and gentlemen. Please don't do it.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for?
And also, Schmidt joins.
We're here with Coach Harkins from the volleyball team, and we're going to ask her what she thinks about Schmidt joining the volleyball team.
We are super excited to have him join the volleyball team. That energy that he's going to bring is amazing. That skill level is super high. Can't wait to see him crushing some balls and playing some amazing defense and really digging up everything. Some big blocks will be awesome too, especially when we play flat this weekend.
Thank you.
It's that time of year again. Time to guess the number of candy corn candies in the jar. Stop by the library before the end of the month to enter the contest and the opportunity to win the bag of yummy candy corn.
Attention all tennis players and those students interested in joining Wolfpack Tennis. Open court tennis has been moved indoors. Open court tennis will now be Sundays, 12:30 to 2 p.m. at the Summit. Cost is $4 per student. See Coach Monroe, Coach Maynard, or Coach Roizel for more information.
It is college application week. Seniors, this is your opportunity to learn about the Montana colleges and universities and to complete your college application at applymontana.org to apply to any school in the Montana University system for completely free. Montana's tribal colleges and private universities will also offer free applications during college application week until October 15th. Stop by the Career Center for more information.
Tonight is the Orchestra Fall Concert at 7 p.m. in the Performance Hall. Best of luck to our Glacier Orchestra students.
It's Crosstown Week with our volleyball at Flathead on Thursday and football at Legends on Friday. Go Wolfpack. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to respect yourself, respect others, and respect the building.